I guess if this is the last minute winter storm we're getting, I'll take it.